How will you sum up the days and the games here in Algarve?
We have had perfect opposition, perfect conditions, training-wise, match-wise. The only concern for us is that we have got 2-3 injuries that we could have been without, but that's football. So hopefully they will return at least two of them sooner rather than later. But that has been the only negative thing. Otherwise, superb hotel, pitches, opposition, and also training facilities.
And the Danish teams are best. Top three are from Denmark. How do you see the final?
I think we were the better team the first hour, and I think, but they finished the strongest, and could have gone both ways. But I think they finished stronger than us, and you can't complain that they won the game due to the 2-3 big chances they had towards the end of the game. First 15 of the second half, we dominated quite well, and also the first 30 of the first half. So overall, I'm happy, but it's about points.
Do you feel ready for what's awaiting you in Denmark and in Europe?
Yeah, we need to practice set pieces. We haven't started on that yet, that we have to use. We have, I think, 10 corners and 2, 3, 4, 5 side corridor kicks, which was even close today. So that will be some of the things we have to work on now when we come home and get the last fitness, get the last details right, and then we should be ready. And then we will see if any of the injured players will be able for selection or not.
Safe journey back to Denmark, and good luck when the Tartan Army arrives.